just miss seeing you.
I bet.
Two things happened.
Yeah.
I passed offline in the back straight in the bus stop, and I had brake fade.
Oh, okay.
I was like, I'm not going to make the bus stop. And then that shook me up. And then because I had passed someone, I was like, you know, I want to make sure that I maintain a little distance. And it was like, I don't know that I have the brakes coming into this front straight.
Sure.
Yep. And I was like, I don't have the brakes.
Okay.
So Roger and I are doing back-to-back sessions next. I was doing nice lines. I was like, oh, this is really good. This feels great. But the brakes can't take it. And it doesn't feel good to drive that way. And
well,
he just came off the track.
Yeah. Either you back off a little bit or...
If I can keep driving and... But see,
well,
I don't want to be out there and back off.
I know.
Is that okay? To back off?
Just drop it a tenth or two.
Okay.
That's all you have
to do.
I
can do that.
You know, just concentrate more on the line smoothness. Don't worry so much about the speed.
And let it, and just do point by the
yeah,
little point
just,
by.
Just let it fall.
You know I'm good with that. And
well,
an A4, I'm good with that.
Yeah, don't, you know... It's a little easier. It's good practice anyway, because then now you just concentrate on one thing.
Yeah.
And
I like being on the track, so. Thanks, Greg. All right. We need better brakes if we're going to keep doing this.